today. The world we know is about to waste away. On both sides and in between, we're seeing things that we've never seen. Our little piece of...
Does anybody here need help? Is anybody stuck? Is anybody here stuck? Are you here because you want to be here? Did you used to act on the stage? Said Betty. Who's the one that opens the doors under the stage?
I bet you can't do it tonight.
Can you knock on one of them doors under the stage? Can you make a noise on it? Can you knock on one of these doors under here? Right down here, can you knock on one of these? Did you just make a noise? Did anybody make a noise? I heard like a tap on this table. Can you do that again? Was that you? Did you hear it? Are you trying to communicate with us? Is something preventing you from communicating with us? Betty Weimer, are you here with us? Who's lighting up that rod? Who's lighting those up on the T-bar?
You can control that white noise. I know it takes a little bit of effort and work, but you can control it. You can talk to us through it. Strange, wasn't it?
Okay. Let's set that one like over there. Or maybe at the bar? Oh, that's too close. Yeah, wait, where do we see the noise? Put it over on the stage there. What do you think? I don't know what I'm trying to think.
Well, that's the bar. That's where that noise was.
Go ahead and put it at the bar. I think it's more fun to watch Frank run around.
There's little candles.
Okay, let's get away from these and that'll shut them off. Let's go up on the stage. Oh, look at the 360 button.
Oh, yeah.
Who's lighting up that 360? He's lighting up everything. Who's with us? Are you intelligent? Are you intelligent? Hello.
My goodness.
Wow. The breaking hobby. You want to put them in your pocket? Should we go through this way, Harry?
I think the center's going to be easier to find. Okay. It's, I shouldn't say, well,
oh,
here it is.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Alright. Anybody back here? Who's back here?
Somebody's that way.
Yeah, I don't think there can be. I don't think there's any lights in that room.
Anybody back here?
That's the enormous concrete room.
Is Betty Weimer here? Betty? These shoes, they rock. They roll like this, so you might see me sitting here going like this. Because there's no flat bottom on these shoes. Just so you don't think I'm drunk or something. It might look like I've had a few. But I haven't. Especially in the dark, I can feel myself going,
it's supposed to be better exercise, isn't it?
Yeah, these shoes are like the tone in your legs. Because you see them? How they rock? They're
Yep.
And they're super heavy. They're actually very heavy shoes. Who's the actress that has been seen in this building? What's her name? Who's lighting these lights up? Can you light up a green light?
And is there any room reason to go into that concrete room? It looks so spooky.
Does it?
Watch the step. Watch the step.
Any spirits in this room?
This is a creepy room. Wow, this is going to be a weird kind of room to go.
Is anybody in here? You like this room?
There is a vent up there at the top.
Wow, right here. Look at this, right here. Wow. Look at that. Look at the building. Right here. Right here?
Oh, of course.
Nothing's coming out of there at all.
Really?
Not a bit. This is weird.
You can see even the spider webs aren't moving.
Oh, it's coming down.
You can see these webs because it's coming off the windows.
Is there a spirit in here with us? Who stays in here?
I can't figure it out. I don't even know why the windows... I mean, originally, this had to be the outside of the building.
Right.
To have these windows.
Right.
But it's not anymore. And I don't know what's on the other side.
Oh, there's a...
Yeah,
there's a spirit in here.
Yeah,
what does that feel like back there? Is that wood or siding?
Feels like almost slate or feels like slate.
Is there a room over on that side of this room?
I don't know.
There's another one.
There you go.
I mean, see, the hall would be over there.
Oh, there's a vent up there.
Yeah, that's what I said earlier. There's a vent up there.
That might be where
that's why I figure the air is coming.
Anybody here that used to act on the stage?
You know, there's chatter on that, but it's so soft and quiet, I can't hear it. Okay. Is there another channel or something you can stick that on?
A lot of the time, it'll put that chatter out, but when I review it, I'll actually get something out of that. Okay.
But we don't react. We've set ourselves up for this fall. Now our backs up against the wall. What can we do?
What about tomorrow?
We all cry.
Say,
oh.